So we're here in the ID Tech X show, and who are you?
Hey, my name is Andrei Vaida, and I'm representing V3 Energy, which is a renewable energy company which is building solar trees. And we have here our final product, which is a tree of 6 meters height, and which is able to charge phones, provide free Wi-Fi, and at night we have these beautiful lights which are giving a nice sensation of I don't know what.
Hi, who are you?
So, okay, I'm from Portugal. I'm Luis Marinho. I'm helping this team to build this fantastic solar industry, as you used to say, and anyway, spreading it as soon as you can and with all our best knowledge.
So all these guys and girls right here, they're being charging their phones from the tree. And it's working?
Yeah, I see that it's working.
Yeah, everybody's getting some charge.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, the most important and beautiful thing that it's a renewable energy device which provides you energy to charge your gadgets.
Where are you from?
I'm from Romania, and my partner Luis is from Portugal. We are present in Brazil and Portugal and Germany and UK, okay. And Romania, of course, and that's it.
It looks like the tree is lighting up also.
Yes.
What is it comes up with that?
So we have like a Bluetooth controller, and we can change the lights on the tree. And based on a Bluetooth device, so you have your smartphone and you can change the colors of the tree.
All right. Cool. So what's next? Are you gonna...
Yes, we have another project. We have several types of new tree, new prototypes. And we are going also in... where are you?
Yeah.
We are going also to build the solar, cheap, low-cost solar benches, which are wonderful. And they also provide the same thing that the tree does. And also this is a very good infrastructure for the Internet of Things. So you have energy and free Wi-Fi, which is fantastic in our days.
It's making Wi-Fi.
Yes. We have inside the router, which is providing a full...
4G.
4G. Very nice, very powerful internet. So you can be always connected to the tree.
So anyone order a huge tree?
Yes, we have clients in Lisboa, in Sintra, in Braga, in Portugal.
It's already deployed?
Yes, it's deployed in Lisboa, in front of the city hall, Praça do Municipio. You can check it online on Instagram or Facebook or whatever. And
so the design is waterproof, rainproof, windproof,
waterproof, earthquake proof. And also imagine if you have you don't have sun, you don't have electricity in the city or this kind of things, the tree can provide you internet and you can charge your phone no matter what, and has like 72 hours of autonomy.
And the flowers are blooming as lights.
Exactly.
All right, that's great.